Hola, mis amigos. I hope your Cinco de Mayo was fantastico, but I must say you probably didn't have as great of a Cinco de Mayo than the CMU women's lacrosse team. And that's because they're going to the D2 NCAA national tournament for the very first time in program history. Head coach Shanta Lecker, in her first year running the show, led the Mavericks to the big dance after going 14-3 on the season and 7-2 in conference play. It's been a historic season, and no matter how the national tournament goes, this season was a massive success. The Mavs will take on a familiar foe in the Lindenwood Lions. They are conference rivals, and the Lions got the best of CMU early this season, winning 18-15. This is Lindenwood's sixth straight year heading to the national tournament, so they have some sort of an advantage. And the Mavs, they're going to go in as the underdog and the 3 seed. The game is set for Friday, May 10th at 5 o'clock.